whole background. Oh, we should have done that last night.
That's all right. So
here we are.
Here we are. In this is Upper Weld Street.
In Little, this is what they call the area called Little India.
So did you enjoy our walk last night? Were there a lot more people here last night?
Yes.
Let's just go for a walk, shall we?
Alright.
I'm just going for a little walk. I don't want to do this too long. Oh. Joe! It's a great story. So that's how Singapore got its name.
Yeah.
Oh. Is there anything else you learned about the trip that we went on the Singapore flyer? Did you see anything interesting?
Yes, that UFO.
Can you explain what that is?
They didn't mention.
It's a building though, isn't it?
Yes.
Is it very tall?
It is very tall and deep.
Can you describe it to me?
As we said, very tall. It's sort of unearthly. It's like something made out from a different planet. It is. It's very amazing.
And what was in the middle of the water? You know, the water that was over there. What did you see in the water?
The white wall.
What?
And the merlion.
Oh yes, the merlion. And who saw the merlion? What was the mummy said something about that, didn't she?
Yes. She saw it on her first trip.
Do you remember what year that was?
No, she never told me.
Okay, I think it was 1981, and that's she remembers that coming into Singapore. Did you see anything else floating on the water? There were ships, yeah, a lot of ships, weren't there?
Yeah.
Did you see anything strange like a soccer field? There was a soccer field floating on the water, an entire soccer field.
Why? I don't get it.
Well, I don't get it either, but it was there.
And it was very strange.
That's right, but it looked wonderful. So did you enjoy your trip in the Singapore flyer?
Yes.
So how many large Ferris wheels have you been on now? Can you name them for me? Three.
London Eye, the Southern Star, and the Singapore Flyer.
Which is right above us. Very good. And where are we going next?
We are going to a beautiful restaurant.
in which hotel?
I don't know.
Okay, we're going to the Raffles Hotel.
Raffles Hotel.
To the billiard room.
Billiard room?
Yes, the billiard room. So, oh, and who's this beautiful lady that's just turned up? And I've just been interviewing Joe.
Yes.
And he told me the story of how Singapore got its name, which is quite amazing. That was a great story. It's a wonderful story. Yep, that's right.
Yeah. Be careful, Joe.
Alrighty.
Did you take any video of those fish?
No, I didn't take any video of the fish. However, I see that we've got banana trees here.
And also some little turtle. Do you see
that? We saw the turtle. Yes. I did take a photograph of Joe with the turtle.
Oh, do you? Oh, this thing is cute. It's very nice. It's got those two red things.
Yeah, we saw that.
They were like devil eyes, and I thought they were the eyes, but they weren't. It was the neck, and then I saw the eyes.
The eyes are the front of the fish.
Oh, but it's
so powerful,
those
fish.
Wonderful.
You can feed them for
$1.
Oh yeah, that's why I saw that. You can put
$1
in and you
feed. So, Mummy, what year did you go to Singapore and see the Merlion for the first time?
That was 1981. If my memory serves me right.
That's right.
Yeah, of course, get going right. That knows when Mummy came to Australia. That was about April 1991. About 16 or 17 at most. 17.
So this is almost 30 years later. So the difference, difference is amazing.
Amazing. I mean, I can see the construction now. It's just like
29 years later.
More and more they're still building. But when I first came 30 years ago. Was it 30 years ago?
Yes. More or less,
More or less, 81. And the Merlion is just the one that really get the attention. But now you can see all the other construction.
Now I have a picture.
And Dad, if you look on the map, Singapore, the main island, is sort of shaped like a crab.
Which Singapore island is shaped like a crab, is it?
This one.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the things that look like walls on each edge are run by two men.
In 1976, I came to Singapore on a school trip, and one of the places we visited was the Merlion, and there was a lot of significance about that because it represents the gateway to Singapore, and it represents a mythical creature that really provides hope and aspiration for all people who live here and all the people who see it. And we might go and have a close look at it later on, but now I'm hungry. I want to go to Raffles. I want to have brunch in the billiard room, seafood brunch. And we'll let you know how it is.
Yeah, I think we should have that.
Yeah. I want you to tell us what's going on here.
We're on a double-decker bus, and we're going to the Raffles Hotel.
That's right.
To have a beautiful brunch.
Sounds good. It was actually a lunch, as it turns out. And we're...
We just walked past one bus stop as well.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Now the whole
we've got the entire bus, upper deck of the bus to ourselves. What more could you ask for?
And even the lower deck, they don't have any passengers there as well.
That's where we're going. Where we're going. See over there, the red roof?
Yes, that is the one.
I think.
I can see the bus driver.
No, don't do that, Joe. He's got to be able to see as well, so don't do that. All right. Here we are. In the Raffles Hotel. And right behind you is where we're going to be having lunch. Now don't be too excited. Alright, we'll go for a wander down here. Beautiful old buildings. And down here on the right is the tiffin room. See, buffet lunch. That's where we're going to go for lunch, but we're too early. It hasn't opened.